So socially, we've discussed age, we've discussed social economic circumstances, as in downsizers. We know that the average buyer is now 39 and above. We know it's highly likely, but not exclusively, Thomas, that it's going to be a female initial decision maker. And we know that investors in certain locations are stepping back and investors in other locations are moving forward. So that gives us more market intel.